quicknewsnow.com, and fire departments all over Franklin County once again are battling brush fires, and Franklin County Communications have just gone under emergency operations because of the number of brush fires. Back up on top of this hill here behind me was caused by the homeowner burning two large piles of basically tree trunks or whatnot, as you can see in the footage. And we asked him if he knew that there was a statewide no burn order issued, and he didn't. His reply was, well, this time of the year we can burn. We kind of mentioned to him about fire departments being strapped for resources and that they're volunteers. His response was, that's what we have them for. Well, here's something to take into consideration. So we have brush trucks here. There's a large brush fire in Gerald, which is about 20 acres, I believe. I believe there's another one in Sullivan. Bowles is fighting one. St. Clair's fighting one. Earlier this morning, there were two large brush fires across the river in Warren County. So we have resources spread out all over the county, and those who would actually need emergency personnel are not going to get them right now. If your house would catch on fire in the New Haven Fire District, it's going to burn to the ground. And it's all because of individuals like this here who basically take no consideration for others. Like I said, that's what volunteer firefighters are for, is to come put our fires out after we're unable to use some common sense. Who cares that this is a burn period? There's also called a time when you should safely burn. This is Kyle Quick reporting live here in the 4200 block of Key Lion Road.